Okay. I got it on there finally. So. Let's see if it'll work. Get it in the picture. Got a bad habit of getting my hands in the way and getting it out of the picture. So I'm gonna trigger it and see the dancers. And what makes this one actually different is on the other clocks, well, not the squirrel clock because I took the dancers off and put squirrels on it, but on the water wheel, the dancers just spin around. These ones, I spin and then they spin back. You'll see. Hopefully. Well, that one's not even spinning. Anyway, you get the idea. So. And I fixed this bellow. I glued a penny on top, which doesn't look like it's gonna stay, but so that's gonna work. Like I said, it wasn't gonna stay. I'll have to super glue it. And I think that will do for this movie. It's a little shorter than the last, but that's just the way it is. I know I spent all the time on trying to get this stupid thing on. So, that's what this movie's about, getting this on. I think the next movie will be putting this in the clock. Putting the clock all back together, and hopefully we'll get it to run. Hopefully it will run. So we'll see you next, in the next movie. Thanks for watching, everybody. I go now. Welcome back, everybody. I mean, welcome back to another movie. Okay, well, in the last movie, you saw the penny fall off my thing, so. Yeah. See? No worky. No good. So I'm gonna super glue it before we get started. Oops. That way by the time I get to it, it should be dry. that back. Let that dry. Let me back out for you so you can see it. Okay. The side of wood was coming apart, so I had to glue it. I did that where you were watching my other movies. Right? You were watching my other movies? I think I told you before, I wash it. See? Wash it, it looks better. So let me know in the comments if you want to see a before and an after. Let me know, and I'll do that on the next clock. And I'll put it like a side-by-side up. Okay. You need to participate in these movies, too. This off, I remember from before. I'm not carefuling like I should be. Bit of that glue seeped out, but that's okay. Get my movement here. Movement. My bird on there. Nice. So Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta take the screws out of here. Hair up, don't get in my way. Get a cuckoo bird? Far, I think so good so far. Yeah, it looks like I need to move the clock over a little bit, which means I need to loosen up this one here, this nut here that's screwed onto the bracket or the music box. Kind of move it over a little bit. That looks good. Don't move. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Perfect. Right where it should be. Okay, if I remember right, there's only three screws I've got, so I'll probably have to go and look for one somewhere. I'm not going to put this piece on until I know it works. Because if it don't work, that means I just have to take it off. Take it all out again. So, let's put those other screws in. Alright, now, got them there. Okay, now we're gonna do an unboxing. Because I got a special screwdriver. I hope it came, I don't know. Yep, sign the receipt. Supposed to be in here. There it is. So. I got two pendulums for future projects. Okay, so. Those can go back in here. Future projects. Coming up. I don't know when. But that's what I got. This screwdriver. Because you've seen me struggle many times. Trying to get these screws down in here and they fall out. So I got this screwdriver. Let's see. Got to figure out how it works though. see? You see? Sunk it? It holds it for me. So I can start it. Easy, easy. Oops, it fell off. Have it on the screwdriver right. Just for starting screws, you don't use this to tighten them down. And once you get them in there, then you can use your regular screwdriver to tighten them down. But the tool set that I ordered when I ordered the screwdriver and those pendulums. I think I said I ordered some tools. They were back ordered, so I don't know when I'm going to get those. I think it said like 3 to 5 weeks. So, you know, it's got all kinds of clock kind of tools for it, you know. Some of the tools I have already, but you know, this comes in a whole set. It's got pliers and files and keys for winding the clock. It's got a couple of brooches in there for like rebushing. Let's see, how does that look? Oh, yeah. It's centered enough, I think. All right, I have to look for another screw. I want another screw in there, so I'm going to pause here and find that, hopefully. And then we'll continue. Okay, pause. Okay, I'm back.
darn screw.
And it's not a straight, it's a Phillips, but I could replace them with all four new Phillips, but I don't want to take them out. And I got another screw holder that I bought a while back, but it doesn't fit these screws. It's too wide. So, and I don't even know if it'll fit these even. I have no idea. Not even sure how this thing even works, actually, to be honest with you. Let me check it out. Yeah, these screws must probably too small, so probably don't work with that either. Do my best, do what I can. Yeah, this screw might be a little too long. No, it's not. I got a shorter one. I think I use a shorter one. Right, let me try the screw starter. That'll probably work. Maybe. No. Okay. Well, we'll just use this. Okay. I just don't have enough light here. I need a light above me or behind me, not one that's ahead of me. But anyway, That's my problem. Play nice. Because why would it want to play nice? I want to take my chances and put the bellows in. I suppose. Okay, here's that clock. That wire. Clock. The screws. Don't remember. that one falls first. This one. Usually, what I like doing is filling up these holes in these bellows because they get stripped out a lot. But right. Well, let's, you know what I forgot to do, everybody? Do you know what I forget to do? I just remembered now that I got it together. I forgot to put the chains on it. Well, we'll see if I can get the chains on when I can hit in the clock. So. Okay, it is what it is. Can we see if it cuckoos at least? Let's see if it cuckoos at least. I'm curious what it actually sounds like. Well, it fell off. No good. Okay, I'm gonna have to do something there and move this eye. Because this wire keeps falling off. So, move this eye, I think. Don't fall off. Yeah. Okay then. Well, let me go get the chains. I'm gonna have to dry them off. They're still in the sonic cleaner, by the way. So I'm gonna pause and then we'll come back. We'll put the chains in. Okay. Okay, let's put these chains in. I had to do some mending on these chains. I had to split them. So the time is going to be longer than the other ones. So that's okay. Thank you. course. Why would it be easy? Wasn't a good idea to put it through here. Thank you. Next. right way. Pendulum, Thank you. All right, let's see what time it is. I believe that said 5 o'clock. So that's what we're gonna put it on, 5 o'clock. That's a short one. Thank you. All right. So, I'm back. All right. So I got a variety of pine cones here. There's Dragon. Variety of pine cones. So let's see what we got. Shall we? Yes, we shall. Okay. We have 2 275s, which is basically what I wanted, but I need 3 pine cones. These are big, heavy ones, so I'm not even going to do that. I think these are probably too heavy. This one is a 1 is. And I got a pendulum, but it's not going to be for this clock. I got that for another clock that I believe needs one. And that's not the right kind. I'm going to go, Oh, this is a 420. Okay. Well, let me see what these ones are. I know these are big. So I'm not even going to think about using these. Alright, I guess I'll use those three. Thinking I'll just put these. I put these on the Cuckoo and the music, and I'll put the heavier one on the time, I think, is what I'll do. See a problem, it's not even gonna run. All right. I can see this thing's not even gonna run. So, we just have to take this one too. Thank you. Oh. Well, that makes sense. Okay. Got this chain jammed up in here. I'm gonna work on this because I don't know how long this is gonna take because it's jammed up in the gears. So we'll be back when I get done. Okay, I got it on the wall. It's been running since last night. Sometimes it stops. The leaf pendulum you see is from one of my other Cuckoo clocks. And it seems to be working. It's going a little fast, but I'm not going to mess with that pendulum because it don't belong to that clock, like I just said. Anyway, thanks for watching. And we'll see you on the next one. Hopefully it will be that clock I was looking for instead of this one, but it's going to be the clock that I was looking for. So if I have to go through a bunch of boxes to find it, I will, because I need to get that done by next month. So we will see you again. I go now. After you see it actually working. Okay, let's see what's in this one. Shall we?